In life as in politics, son, you are your own most qualified critic, and you must deal honestly with yourself. If you cannot see your own heart from multiple angles, there's little hope for finding common ground with others. The truly wise, those who really ought to be in charge, surely never fall for the seductive illusion of immutable moral clarity.
That's going to be hard to chant at rallies.
Maybe we could hold practice sessions.